Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to create password reset disk for Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So if you are on Microsoft account, you can easily reset its password online and log in with the new account. But if you are on the local account on Windows 11 operating system, it's quite tricky to get inside when you forgot the password. And for that, you need to create a password reset disk in advance in order to reset the local account password. In this guide, we will see how you can create that password reset disk. For this, you will need a USB drive where you can save the backupped password. Just plug in that drive and search for control panel on the device. When the control panel opens, inside control panel search box, search for password. And select create a password reset disk. You will see this wizard open. In case if the USB drive is not plugged in, Windows will ask you to plug that drive and just click next, and here you can see that the USB drive has been plugged in. You can just click next here. Then we have to type in the current local account password. If the password is blank, you can just simply click next, or if there is any password assigned, just type in that password and press the next key or press the enter key. And here you can see that the password backup has been completed to 100%. We can just click on next and then click on finish button. Also, we can go to File Explorer and to the USB drive where we have saved this password. So on the USB drive, it is shown like userkey.psw file is shown on the USB drive. So the password reset disk is ready. Now I will show you how you can reset password using this password reset disk in the next video guide. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.